Hello and welcome to ISTV English News. Let's take a look at the headlines first. Minister Okendra has assured to frame transfer and rationalization policy of teachers. And World No Tobacco Day observed in Manipur also. Now the news in details. Education Minister M. Okendra has assured that the state government will soon frame a transfer and rationalization policy for the state teachers. He said this in connection with the 20th annual prize distribution for the toppers of Class 12 examination 2013 held at J.N. Manipuri Dance Academy. The prize distribution ceremony was organized by the Council of Higher Secondary Schools, Manipur. Council Chairperson S. Geeta and Education Director H. Dilip were also present on the occasion. Gold medal, citation and cash prizes were distributed to the toppers of science, arts and commerce streams from the side of the council. Speaking on the occasion, Director Education S. said that in order to prevent the mushrooming growth of private schools in the state, the need for reviewing of recognition granted to private schools arises. He also maintained that the education sector has been hit hard by various disturbances in Manipur, such as bans, blockades and law and order problems. Minister Okendra further said that despite poor financial condition of the state, the government is trying its best to bring about self-reliance in education and some key sectors. The government is trying to introduce 3 foreign languages in NIT. He also asserted that to bring about education tourism in Manipur, schools and colleges in the border town of Moray will be upgraded. He also appealed to all the MLAs of the state to allocate 50% of their local area development funds in the development of education in their respective constituencies. The government is also making all efforts to improve the education sector in the state. He lamented that of the 84 government schools in the state, a topper could not be produced from them. Moreover, 24 government schools could not produce any single pass student. To tide up with the situation, a detailed and critical discussion with senior citizens and all sections of the society becomes imminent. Politics should not be there in the education sector. He expressed happiness that the bad image of the state has finally been shed and many students want to come to the state to learn. Saying this is a good sign, he said, we need to encourage this trend.
ML local area development fund ko ne phangi se ho ji father 60 lakhs per year ni 60 ml is na ye gi consent si da ha riba education ge loisang leita ba kendra ma ta leite aduna appeal to je do ni chali ba session si da MLA Bhangi 50% of the education sector is the matam khara. Aikhoi ki department si ki financial position phatri phawa thada view hai jage na apil tau jay dori. Sita Manipur miyam su lebi riba puna mana su sajok bibi hu mateng pang bibi hai bo wapham na si ki koi ki cha sing cha tra sa tri sing ki mana yen thok pa tharum chida miyam da apil tau jay ri lo na na. Tin biri bapu na magse mani pugi kendra kung buda ki loo ina prajaya oro bini ay ay ki lebi ri bai mele singda su mantri singda su ay koi koi ye mele phanche ang tar education ki sector sida matam kara dadi thaja biu thok biu hai bo apam thaman janingi.
Manipur joins the rest of the world in observing World No Tobacco Day. The day was observed at Manipur Voluntary Health Association Conference Hall at Wangkhai Ningthem Pukri Mapal. Joint Director of Health Services Manipur Dr. S. Manikanta, Nodal Officer of COPTA Dr. K. Kumudini and MVHA President K. H. Achau were also present as Presidium members. Those who spoke on the occasion said that India is one amongst the worst affected nations by tobacco. The consumption and use of tobacco products is very high in India, including in Manipur, and this has resulted in the increase of death rate. They also observed that the time is more than ripe for all of us to extend all possible efforts to prevent the use of tobacco products in Manipur. Assistant Professor of JNIMS, Dr. Joychandra, talked in detail using slideshows about the harmful impact of using tobacco products in the human body. Deputy Food Safety Officer T. Brojendro Khaba, who took part as resource person, maintained that it is very unfortunate that despite knowing the harmful effect of using tobacco, no one has ever tried to distance himself from it. He also observed that the theme of this year, ban on advertisement, promotion and sponsor of tobacco products, is the right one. He also appealed to all to try to distance themselves from tobacco products.
Rules and the regulations 2011 haiba ama tabiramani ela khali khenju thengna biramani ela khali is part this food safety standard act and rules haike ne ki mamanda aina mayamda ta haike ge po mayamna aya ba matam da tobe ko ki kai no program to re khone haraga chup thap ro to mai focus to be ai pochi chumbal lamrai jodi mayamna madugi jasmine jodi to be po but from my side what I want to say as per report of our country almost all 75% of Indians consume smokeless tobacco.
Patsoi Development Committee, Patsoi Tulay Aima Century Club and Veterinary Hospital Langjing have jointly conducted a vaccination camp at Patsoi Part 3 Community Hall. More than 150 dogs were vaccinated with anti-rabies medicines. Manipur Laumi Luk today staged a sit-in protest at Keshampat, Kesham, Lekai, Yumjau, Lairembi Community Hall demanding supply of irrigation water and drinking water. Placards with words like Save Agricultural Land, Provide Drinking Water to All, Provide Irrigation Water, among others, were displayed during the sit-in protest. Taking part in the sit-in protest, former Agriculture Minister M. Mangi said, the Okram Ibobi-led Congress government is unable to take up any welfare program for the farmers and the poor people of the state. He further said, the projects at City Convention Centre, Nupi Kaithel and other structures are still incomplete, which is like making a mockery of UPA chairperson Sonia Gandhi, who had inaugurated these structures. He said, in states like Tripura, West Bengal and Karnataka, the government has been providing rice at subsidized rates to the poor. The new Congress government formed at Karnataka has announced that it will provide rice at rupees 1 per kilogram. However, for 12 years, Okram Ibobi Singh has ruled the state, but he is yet to initiate any scheme which is for the welfare of the poor people of the state. He said, the demands of the Manipur Laumi Luk should be fulfilled at the earliest. He said, agitation will be held in Delhi if the government does not fulfill the demands.
पंजाब तक ये हरियाणा ने की चंडीगढ़ की लाभ सिमरी मची न दो एक कोई न कुछ होके एक कोई न कम कुछ होने वाली नमन तय शिंदे हो अनिल को है वो एक कोई न कुछ होको फरोड़ा एक कोई न कायम करना खुशियों में धमन लगन लेते हो एक कोई न वाले कांजा मुंगवार में बचना इमोगे न शेख किलोड़े पंजाब मार खाए हो लुपा अनिल की हो
In a historic meeting, Chief Minister Okram Ibobi Singh met with Manipuri communities settled in Mandalay. A delegation from Manipur is led by Chief Minister, which is currently in Myanmar. The delegates met the Manipuri communities settled in Mandalay at Amarapura Ballroom Hotel Sedona. The Manipuri communities had settled in Myanmar nearly two centuries ago. Exchange of gifts between the Manipur delegation and the Manipuri communities was also held. Meanwhile, Amada has welcomed the Chief Minister for putting forward the issue of drug trafficking. At Monia, Chief Minister has asked the Myanmar officials for their cooperation in fighting drug trafficking, which is a burning issue in Manipur. In a press release, Amada stated that it has full faith in the government of Myanmar and the government of Manipur to fight together the menace of drug trafficking. A one-day blood donation camp and awareness program was held at Healthcare and Fitness Center located at Thau Ground. The camp was organized by Club 25 International Manipur. On the occasion, Thangmaiban Assembly Constituency MLA Joy Kishan along with various people took part in the camp. As a part of the event, Club 25 official T-shirt was launched on the occasion. And now let's take a look at the headlines once again. Minister Okendra has assured to frame transfer and rationalization policy of teachers. And World No Tobacco Day observed in Manipur also. Thanks for watching ISTV News and do stay tuned.